Tonight's referee, Mr. Anthony Ball, going to get the game underway. Matthew Moss and Daniel Chadwick are the other officials as the ball hit high, long and wide. FC United back with Ennis. Ennis to Dodd. Dodd inside to Donoghue. Donoghue's the first touch on the ball. Nice little pass back to Dodd. Donoghue now again, halfway line. He'll spread it from the centre circle to the right-hand side. Opportunity now for Wadaka. Wadaka. There's nice ball to Linney. Linney turns one way. Get the shot away, Sonny. Plays it back to Wadaka. Here's an opportunity for FC United. Matches. Says he may should score. Yeah. And he does score. To be honest, he's hit it completely the wrong way. But it's gone beyond the goalkeeper. Because the goalkeeper was going to his right-hand side. And it's gone right across him. But the football was excellent. FC United get a goal. And, 4.5 minutes on the clock. And FC United have some good work down the right-hand side and some good play from Wadaka there. And a 1-2 with Linney. He got to the byline. Wadaka put the ball inside. And it was a diagonal ball coming back. And there was Cedric Mayne. And he runs over to celebrate with the boss. There's the ball now left-hand side with Linney. Linney, can he open his body and get a shot away? Being pushed. And there was a real big push. And the first-half shot comes in. Gets a bit of a deflection into the arms of the goalkeeper. And a nice ball by Linney. Plays it into Holmes. Holmes to the outside of his boot, plays a lovely ball to Ennis now. Ennis, there's not enough red shirts in the penalty area. There's five blue shirts and Sedgwick's on the edge of the area. Gets a shot away, decent effort. Saved by the goalkeeper.
Throw in far side, Wadaka. Wadaka gets it back. And now Morris will pump it forward. But that's met by Coghill. Doesn't get direction on his header then. Attempted a volley up and under there from Linney, and now all of a sudden Holmes out with a real chance to make it two. Oh, he hits the bar out to the right hand side. Ali Wadaka over halfway inside to Linney, wants to return ball, does Wadaka, but Linney holds it up. He's got four or five red shirts now. Ennis, edge of the box, will shoot, and
yes!
It's got in. And I think there was a slight deflection there, but FC in much more of a mood to shoot on sight this evening, and it's paying dividends. FC United 2, Scarborough Athletic 0. Now then, there's Lop. Ooh, nice ball there to Cartman. Cartman, but dispossessed. Good work there, and now Linney. Linney now. Oh, lovely ball made with a chance. One on one.
Yes! That's wonderful football.
Oh, magnificent from FC United. It really was. Donoghue wins the ball there, goes through there, and then the perfectly timed pass for Cedric Mayne, his second goal of the night.
What an absolute wonderful ball from Regan Linney there, absolutely outstanding. But he had work to do. It was on his left foot, and Cedric Mayne, then he took it and he's put it from left right across to the right hand side, hits the inside of the post low into the bottom corner. Three goals for the good.
Mr. Ball looks at his watch, signals his assistants, and sets his watch and blows his whistle, and off we go for the second period. FC with a 3-0 lead here. Linney on the ball now, chips a very nice ball to Holmes. Holmes now, so takes it towards the edge of the box. He's got Mayne to his right. Holmes there. Holmes still has it. Shoots. And, keeper makes an unconvincing stop, but he gets in the way. Well, man on a mission there, Bradley Holmes. He got two in the defeat on Saturday and clearly wanted to get on the score sheet tonight. Now Heslop out to the left-hand side. The big man Day picks it up. Jacob Day. Nice-looking ball left. And this is a chance now for Scarborough. And it hits Lavercombe in the face. Second bite of the cherry. It's bobbling around. It's still not been dealt with. Carbon Glynn plays it out left-hand side. Jackson now. Jackson looking to get a cross in. Chips it in. Good work from Morris now. And Mayne will try and help it on its way. But FC making a bit of a meal getting rid of this ball. The ball goes, well, it comes out to Dodd. And he volleys it away. And it'll be picked up by Barrett in the end on the halfway line. And how the manager would love a fourth goal here for FC.
I think we'd all love a fourth goal. It'd be wonderful.
And a lovely header from Mayne. Chance for Linney, one-on-one. Linney, surely! It's 4-0!
Well, James, that is commentating genius. Because that was a lovely ball over the top. And a lovely, delicate flick from Cedric Mayne. And yep. Linney does what he does best.
Absolutely. Well, Linney was really composed. He took it round the keeper. George Best 1968 style, and just finished it very composed. That was a lovely glancing header from Cedric Main.
No need to take it quickly, just set themselves. He's just holding his ankle. We've taken it quickly.
Wadika waits. Wadika with a shot. Oh, great save. Superb half volley from Wadika. Fine save from Whitley. Now Cadman. And now, a slip there from Barrett. The somebody gets it back. Nice look. And Wadika, not a convincing header away. Jackson with a shot. Hits Day. Another shot. A blast over the bar there. And I think that was Barrett there with the shot, goes over the bar, and now Rain can make his entrance. So Linney chips it over far post. Baker comes in, can't quite get on. Well, he got on the end of it, he couldn't quite find the direction, and it is a goal kick.
Plays it back to Simpson. Simpson spreads the ball from left to right, controlled beautifully there from FC United's number two there, does superbly well. Here comes Wadika, gets a shot away, and it's into the arms of the goalkeeper. But look at that. As soon as FC go from defence to attack to defence, they're back working. And Scarborough get away with it. Very lucky there. And then the final ball back into the arms of Lavacan.
Yeah, they really are lacking in ideas, Scarborough. Just punt it and hope someone gets on the end of it. But
Wadika just having a bit of a breather because he's been working up and down that line. And here's now another opportunity for FC United of Manchester. And here it could be five. The ball is with Holmes. Holmes, superb. Five. Well, he shouldn't have won the ball. He shouldn't have been given the opportunity to get across the defender. But he used his upper body strength. He worked it, got across the defender. And the goalkeeper's going one way. And he's just put it at the other side of the goalkeeper. And FC find themselves five goals to the good. Ball right hand side now with Cadman. Cadman goes past one. Here's an opportunity around the right now. It's with Cartman to the byline. He goes, chips the ball across. Header comes in and it's skims the top of the crossbar and out for a goal kick to FC United of Manchester. Well, Regan Linney's asking for it on the opposite side of the ground, and he will receive it. Controls it in the penalty area. He was thinking about the shot. Goes to the byline, cuts inside, and he's just toying with the defence. Plays it out now. First time shot comes from Bennett. Oh my word! That was a rasping beauty, but unfortunately, it rasped rather wide.
Quality, you can see the quality in that shot.
Indeed. Will that make the edit, though, Ben?
Yes.
Oh, it will. The crowd in good voice, we're in good voice, as the ball on the halfway line, won by FC United of Manchester. And it's far side with Ennis. The overlap there from Matty Rain is there again. Rain's on the end of it. Can he get a shot away? Yes, he can. Oh, what a finish! Well, that was all the hard work. Ennis got the ball down the left-hand side. Matty Rain just made an absolute carried on running. Give it to me in the penalty area. And he's drilled it across the goal. And it's 6-0 to FC United Manchester.
Yeah,
with 6 minutes to go. That work rate there from Matty Rain. That is indeed the end, and FC United of Manchester, well, Scarborough Athletic have not lost here at Broadhurst Park, but tonight it's not just the six goals, it's the manner of those six goals, it's the manner of the performance, it's the quality. Could they bounce back from Saturday away at Stalybridge Celtic? Well, of course they could, and anyone that was doubting the quality of this team, the togetherness of this team, the work rate of this team, and the out and out quality as a unit, well, on show tonight you've seen everything, and a wonderful, enjoyable performance.